It's Saturday at East Kentwood High School, and these elementary kids are at science class. Not because they have to be, but because they want to be. The classes are run by East Kentwood science teachers Carl Warfield and Chad Van Houten. They're an extension of summer science camps that have been taking place for the past 2 years.
Sure. So what you see today is an expansion of something that we have dubbed EK STEAM. So STEAM and STEM kind of go together. We add the A into it to include the arts, and we call it EK STEAM, obviously for the East Kentwood, but also the EK stands for every kid. So this is our mission here, is to expose every kid to all of these STEAM-related science activities. So we're giving kids clipboards, and they have a mission, right? They have a mission to go get something and look at these animals. So it's not just touch and hold and move around, it's with purpose, right? It's with purpose. You're looking for something on purpose. We're focusing the excitement and the science and the observation together. Yep.
While Van Houten and Warfield are overseeing things at the Saturday Science Camp, the real teachers are East Kentwood High School students who are leaders working with the elementary students.
I like how energetic they are. They're just always so ready to learn, and they don't even know that they're doing it. They're having fun, but they're also learning, and I love that.
Well, I really enjoy like being around the kids and their different personalities, and it's just fun to see like these little kids, like I used to be one of them, like running around, and it's just fun to get to know them.
I want my high school students to be valued community members and think about not just their learning, but like how do you impact the community through your learning? And so we are gonna take our high school students and turn them into camp counselors. Elementary kids and high school kids working together, it's like a mentorship program, right? And the two of those together, now my students have to really know their science because they have to teach it to someone else, right? And so it's a win-win on both accounts for that.
I helped out over the summer, all summer, taking care of the animals. I don't know, I did it all year last year. I just fell in love with it. It's a really great program. You get to learn a lot about the animals. It helped me like decide what I wanted to pursue when I got closer to the end of my senior year, like right now.
I mean, I love the snakes personally, and I love like you know what we do here, so because it's different. So being able to tell kids more about the snakes and what we have at EK is very like fun to me.
Science teachers Warfield and Van Houten hope the experiences the elementary students are having now will positively impact them as they look ahead with excitement to the day that they become students at East Kentwood High School.
But the idea of setting a vision for elementary kids, and this is again where that EK, every kid, right, possibility comes in. We want every kid to see themselves, to vision themselves up here. Up here, I'm gonna be doing crazy science and intense work someday, right? And we want them thinking that way from first grade.
From East Kentwood High School on a Saturday, I'm Director of Communication, Tim Hargis.